Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification. Bad ball.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner.
And we have an 8-pack challenge match. Can't remember the last. Outside the ring now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Driven down. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
That'll make you reassess some things. Moved at the right time.
Spiked with a uranage.
Up and
face first.
Flapjack.
Going forward again.
Unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Michael Jordan.
And there you have it, the last. And it's time for a true test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man. Leo with a kick to the midsection.
He's in serious danger.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Lift off. Oh, a diving crossbody.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup? The strategy has to be to score the first fall. That's the utmost priority. You have to avoid fighting from underneath. Your opponent will then have to capture you and eclipse you. So the first fall is essential in an Iron Man match.
Remember, the superstar with the most falls at the end of the time limit wins.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Big forearm.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth. Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent.
That's not right.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Inverted DDT!
Taking aim on the arm.
Nikki showcasing her strength.
Yeah, Nikki is executing her game plan.
From the top!
Whoa, look out! It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Wrapped around into a neck breaker.
Boom!
Nikki trying to feel the energy of the WWE Universe, trying to use it to propel her moving forward.
Kick to the gut.
Lita's losing any remnants of control now.
Yeah, Lita needs the rally here.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
And now thrown back into the ring. Looking to take flight here.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Nice cross body. Nikki's put a lot of competitors out with that.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
She's gonna try it again.
Oh my God, what a cross body.
This spells trouble for Lita. The target's been acquired once more. No, someone call a dentist. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking from the top.
Lita was right on target.
Lita looking for a twist of fate.
Kick to the gut by Lita. Followed by the DDT.
Lita could take this one.
Big form.
Spike face first. Lita showing the crowd some love, and they're returning the favor. Uh-oh. Suicide dive. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Nikki turns it around. And she slides her back to the mat. Blackjack!
Face first.
And Lita's keeping the match at her pace.
This is Lita looking at her best. Nikki dodges out of that.
Face gouge! Oh, God!
Drops the elbow. Come on! There's no fair play in that.
Yes. Oh, nice. And Nikki daring her opponent to throw hands.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
And Nikki's showing she still has signs of life in her.
Yeah, Lita has really got to find a way to fight back here.
She is queuing it up again.
Crossbody wipes them out.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Right across the back.
Kick to the gut by Lita.
DDT.
That might clinch this for Lita. Lita. With first twist of fate. He's looking to finally put Nikki away.
Lita with a kick to the midsection. DDT.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Big form.
Oh, my! Oh, this is gonna hurt. Foot right to the belly. She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And now Nikki is under immense pressure.
Nikki keeps getting cut down.
She has her target weighed and measured.
From the middle rope.
Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair.
Delivers a Samoan driver.
High risk territory for Nikki.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Measuring it up one more time. Crossbody.
Will Nikki seal the deal?
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation. She's got it in her sights.
She's queuing it up again.
Lands the cross body.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Oh, my goodness.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Look out! Through the air! It connects!
Big time risk pays off!
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
And Nikki's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Nikki is clearly in control.
Respect with the defiance.
Oh, solid kick across the back. Good timing with that reversal. Needed a face.
Oh, man. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation. An incredible sight to see. Kendo stick to the skull.
Measured up.
Drop kick to the back. And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
Ow! Foot meet back.
Change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Draped across the top rope.
Whiplash neck breaker. And the ref waves this one off as time expires.
Wow.
This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Dana Brooke will...
That should be DDT.
Sky has been eliminated. Zoe Stark has been eliminated.
That should be DDT.
Dana Brooke has been eliminated.
Is it enough to put Dana away?
That should be DDT.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Another big move, guys.
Boom, what a forearm.
Aaliyah taking a moment to rub it in, to let her opponent know she's not worried about her.
She sent flying into the corner, got her where she wants her. High rate district. Oh, my Lord, something is going to happen here, and it's not going to be fun.
But this looks like a... That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Candice LeRae.
Victory, surviving, and ultimately... The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be...
Check out the power of T-Bump.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, T-Bar.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No.
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great men.
The Undertaker with a vintage.
Thinking about the end. Here it comes.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Kevin Nash.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors.
Think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
And he'll leave the ring for. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And what's he looking for here?
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
John Cena!
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match. A lot of turmoil to be expected in this fatal four-way, guys.
Cena hosts him up. Cena's not done yet. One step ahead.
Half Nelson applied.
Into a neck breaker. Phenomenal.
His athleticism is off the charts.
Fisherman suplex, classic. Hooked him up. And a suplex.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Foul.
And competitor has been eliminated.
Submit. And this match will head back to the ring.
Malicious fallaway slam.
Picture perfect drop kick.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but I think he's got a lot left in the tank, Cole, which he's going to need to maintain if he wants to come out on top against these three other men.
Swing neckbreaker. Oh, really great swinging neckbreaker.
He's got him scouted.
There was some power behind that punch.
Okay, it hits the mark.
This could be the beginning of the end. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Charles Xander.
One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
Cena has him up!
Hogan has been eliminated.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Ooh, punch. Nasty. He's tagging out. For a submission here.
That's it. A competitor has been eliminated.
Oof.
this.
Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
There's the switch. John Cena's in.
There's,
he was elusive there.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Scissors cut. John Cena has been eliminated.
This is serious damage.
I think we know what Nash is thinking here.
A competitor has been eliminated. Oh. Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
Mode. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks. Outlasting all other superstars.